have been told that things here have become much worse.
Things are better than there ever have been, Moses.
No.
We have order.
Order? Order? The slaves, their bodies burn night and day now. I've seen it with my own eyes. You call that order?
The slaves. What would you expect?
They're Egyptians. They should be treated as Egyptians. They should have the same rights. They should be paid for their work, or you must set them free.
They're not Egyptians. They are slaves, Moses. What else do you expect? They wouldn't know what to do if all of a sudden they were left to fend for themselves like animals.
Do not call them animals!
Listen, from an economic standpoint alone, what you're asking, it's problematic to say the least.
I didn't expect to hear a simple yes. But I do not want to hear a simple no. Is that what you're telling me? Are you saying no?
I'm not saying no. I'm saying time. Time. You're listening to Hebrews.
I'm listening to Hebrews.
Who are you talking?